Hi, I'm Fiona.
And I'm Liz, and we're here to talk to you about the tower. The tower is a structure on the field where robots can climb during both auto and teleop.
In auto and teleop? How exciting!
I know. There's a red tower and a blue tower.
The tower uprights are made of steel, and the tower rungs are aluminum round pipe. Each tower is powder-coated either red or blue.
Each tower has two April tags for field orientation and targeting. See the field dimension drawings for exact dimensions and details.
The spacing between the uprights is just over 32 inches, which is a tight space for multiple robots to fit. Be sure to review the CAD for exact dimensions. Robots will need to be creative to find ways to get all three robots to fit.
Each rung is centered between the uprights and extends approximately 6 inches past the upright on either side. The low rung is 27 inches off the floor, and each of the other rungs are spaced 18 inches apart, measured from the center of the pipe.
Teams should make sure to read the game manual. With the robot height restrictions, it'll certainly be a challenge for robots to climb to the highest level.
Teams should specifically pay attention to the scoring criteria and what your robot can and can't be touching in order to earn the tower points.
Finally, teams should be aware that there are bolts and nuts sticking out a little bit from the uprights when designing their climber. Teams can check out the CAD for exact dimensions.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.